Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you a brief demo of Mobile Number Tracker Pro. This desktop application allows you to track any mobile number with ease. To get started, you'll need a free Mobile Number Tracker Pro account, which can be registered on the website in the description below. You'll also need the mobile number you're going to be tracking. On the website, you'll find more information including about Mobile Number Tracker Pro, why use Mobile Number Tracker Pro, a full features list, Mobile Number Tracker Pro release information, and a section called How to Download Mobile Number Tracker Pro, along with a download button which will allow you to register and download your software for free. Now let's take a closer look at the full features list. You get the following: up to 30 minutes of free data usage per day, does not require any third-party software to be installed on the phone, compatible with international network carriers, free personal account setup, 30 feet radius accuracy, and works with GSM, Edge, 3G, and 4G networks. So let's start the demo. I've already activated my copy of Mobile Number Tracker Pro. Double-click your activated copy and enter the mobile number you want to track along with the country and your account credentials. Next, click Login and wait for the software to verify your account and verify the mobile number you're going to be tracking. After verification, the mobile number control panel will launch. On the top panel, you'll find the mobile number and the update interval. Let's switch the update interval to 5 seconds, which will allow us to track the mobile number in 5-second interval updates. You'll also find information such as network carrier and the type of data plan being utilized. You'll also find the most recent BTB, ALC, and PVD values from the last update interval. If you look to the far right, you'll find longitude and latitude updates. You'll also find options to log specific pieces of data such as BTB, ALC, and PVD values. At the center of the screen, you'll also view real-time position of the mobile number with Google Map integration. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see the status bar, which updates the user on the tracking progress. Let's hit track and view the phone's location. Please note it may take 10 to 20 seconds to load the local mapping system, which will place the longitude and latitude against Google Maps to give an accurate location of the mobile number. During the tracking process, you'll see the real-time updates of the latitude and longitude, BTB, ALC, and PVD values. At the center of the window, you can clearly see the mobile's number position is being periodically updated in 5-second intervals. Please note that this is a demo and I do have permission to track this specific mobile number. Please get permission from the mobile number owner before you begin this process. I'm not held responsible for any actions you take with this software. I am willing, however, to provide software support if you're having problems getting this software to work. Just send me a private message on YouTube or leave a comment in the video below. Overall, it's a very stable application and it does have its flaws, but it gets the job done. Now I'm going to close the application and let's review the setup process one more time. You need to visit the website below and click the big green download button at the bottom of the page. Once you've downloaded and launched the software, you should be met with an activation screen similar to the photo shown on the website. Enter a valid email, which will be associated with your account and your serial key. Then, choose an account ID and a 6-digit account PIN, and you'll be able to activate and use Mobile Number Tracker Pro for free. So that's it for this demo. Thank you guys for watching, and until the next video, bye.